considerable Geth activity and an environmental hazard. Solar output has overwhelmed Haystrom's protective magnetosphere. Exposure to direct sunlight will damage your shields.
This should come in handy.
Put them where we need them. This will occupy them. Wait.
Commander Shepard of the Normandy. Can we provide assistance?
Patch your radio into channel 617 Theta. We're on a stealth mission. High risk. We found what we were after. The Geth found us. They got us pinned down. Can't get to our ship. Can't transmit data through the solar radiation.
What's the status of your team? How many of you are left?
We were a small squad. Dozen Marines plus the science team. We're down to half strength now. Made the synthetic bastards pay for it.
What brought you this deep into Geth-controlled space?
You're asking the wrong person, Shepard. I just point and shoot. Something about the sun. It's going bad faster than it should. Some kind of energy problem.
Any idea where the Geth came from?
One of the patrol ships found us. Dropships started raining Geth down on our heads before we could get off world. Systems under Geth control. We knew they made planetary sweeps periodically. We hoped going low emissions would hide us.
Do we have to worry about the Geth sending in reinforcements?
I don't think so. Our patrol ship hasn't lifted off. Radiation blocks all off-world communication.
How are you holding up? We can be there in a few minutes.
Take it slow and careful. Direct sunlight fries your shields all to hell. We're bunkered down at base camp across the valley. I left Talizor at a secure shelter that doubled back to all the choke point. Getting Tali out safely is our top priority. If you can extract her, we'll keep them off you.
You got confirmation that the Geth haven't reached Tali yet?
Affirmative. Left my best men with her. When you get here, you can talk to her on the comm. Every Marine on this rock is sworn to protect Talizor. As one of us is still drawing air, she'll be safe.
You're gonna throw your life away for research?
Negative. I give my life for the migrant fleet, all the difference in the world. I'm no tech expert, Shepard. I'm a Marine. They tell me to shoot. I shoot. They said to protect Tally and the data. You get them out safe. I've done my job.
Hold position. We'll hit their back ranks.
Wait, watch your ass. We got a dropship coming in.
Put it on my radar.
Done. You will need both sets of charges to clear the rubble.
Oh!
Going home.
back on Therum. Maybe I can do something similar.
well enough.
This architecture is quarrying.
It is rare.
I can use this.
Tully's order to base camp. Come in, base camp. Our ancestors walked these halls with uncovered heads. The sun must have been normal back then. So much space. Walls of stone. It's amazing. I wish my friends could see it. I wish Shepard were here.
Tally, it's Shepard. I'm sorry. Everyone here is dead. Any survivors must have fallen back.
We knew this mission was high risk. Damn it. And what are you doing here, Shepard? We're in the middle of Geth space.
I was in the neighborhood. I thought you might need a hand.
Thanks for coming, Shepard. It means a lot to hear your voice. Carl Rieger and what's left of the Marines got me into the observatory. From where you are, it's through the door and across the field. I got to the data I needed, and I'm safe for now, but I've got a lot of Geth outside.
What is this research you're after?
It's about this world's sun. It's aging faster than it should. I can tell you more about it once we've got fewer Geth shooting at us.
Would it help if I brought in the Normandy?
Doubtful. These buildings are centuries old. If you bring down heavy fire, this whole place could collapse on us.
Is anyone else still with you, or are you alone out there?
Rieger had a team of Marines covering me when I ran for the observatory. At least some of them are still alive. I can hear them firing at the Geth outside.
It looks like somebody sealed the door against the Geth, and the console's damaged. Can you get it open on your end?
Let me see. Yes, I can do it. Here. Should be unlocked now. Be careful, Shepard, and please do what you can to keep Rieger alive.
We've been spotted.
One less to worry of. One less to worry about. Neutralized one. Killed one. One less to worry about. That one is dead. One down. One less to worry about.
For combat.
Of armature problematic. Not my area of expertise. Just the thing to help.
Marines. We talked on the radio before that dropship arrived. I still got no idea why you're here. This ain't the time to be picky. Tally's inside over there. Geth killed the rest of my squad, and they're trying to get to her. Best I've been able to do is draw their attention.
Are you sure she's still alive?
The observatory is reinforced. Even the Geth will need time to get through it. And it's hard to hack a door when someone's firing rockets at you. The Geth are near platoon strength, but the Colossus is the worst part. It's got a repair protocol. Huddles up and fixes itself. I can't get a clear shot while it's down like that. I tried to move in closer, and one of the bastards punched a shot clean through my suit.
How bad is your suit damage?
Combat seals clamped down to isolate contamination, and I'm swimming in antibiotics. Geth might get me, but I'm not gonna die from an infection in the middle of a battle. That's just insulting.
What can you tell me about the battlefield?
Right side's got a catwalk with a sniper perch. You could wreak some havoc from there. None of my men made it past the Geth. Middle's got cover, but the damn Colossus has a clear shot at you the whole time, and you've got Geth coming in from both sides. The left gives you some cover from the Colossus, but your ass is hanging out for the Geth. That's how I got shot.
Any ideas on how to deal with the Colossus?
Standard protocol with Armature class units is to sabotage the shields and whittle it down, you know? Kill it with bug bites. But the repair protocol blows that plan to hell. You try to wear it down, it just huddles up and fixes itself. So whatever we do has to scrap that bastard fast. Probably means getting up close, past that cover.
We need to get to Tally. Got any ideas?
Just one. I'm not moving so well, but I can still pull a trigger. And I got a rocket launcher that the sun hasn't fried yet. You move in close. I'll keep the Colossus busy. Maybe even drop its shields. With luck, you'll be able to finish it off.
You've done enough, Rieger. You don't need to throw your life away.
Wasn't asking your permission. My job is to keep Tally safe. This is our...
We don't have enough people on our side for you to take one for the team. Stand down.
I'm not gonna stand there while you run into enemy fire. They killed my whole squad.
And if you wanna honor your squad, watch my back. I need you here in case they bring reinforcements.
All right, Shep.